It's his footprint, it's outside of the car, it's his footprint heading in the direction where the shell casings begin to be found, leading right up alongside the body of Odin Lloyd. It's his DNA that's found on the marijuana cigarette that's within a couple of feet of the body. It's his tire that's matched to the rental car.